First, the Great Wall of China may be one of the places to visit on your bucket list. Rob Marciano shows us where we can walk the wall in this week's On the Go.
The Great Wall of China, more than 5,500 miles long and originally built to keep invaders out, today it attracts over 10 million visitors a year.
Actually being able to stand on the wall, to look out over those mountains, to realize that parts of this wall were built over 2,000 years ago and they're still standing, that's something that's going to take your breath away.
If you start in Beijing, you're within driving distance to the five main sections of the wall open to the public.
If you have just a very little bit of time, but you want to say that you saw the Great Wall, go to the Juyongguan section. It's the closest to Beijing. Badaling, which is a little bit further away, is one of the best preserved sections of the wall. It's wheelchair accessible, but it gets very crowded and it's full of vendors. Mutanyu is also a well-preserved section. It has fewer crowds and it's in one of the most beautiful stretches of mountains that you can imagine. Two other sections, Simtai and Jinshanling, are original, unrestored sections of the wall. It's a great destination for adventurous travelers.
Crowds are larger on weekends and holidays, so if you can, pick a weekday to climb this wonder of the world.
I think you're going to find that it's probably one of the most memorable experiences of your lifetime.